there any ladies?
Okay.
What?
I was walking from.
I'm talking about that. You're just throwing in a black hole.
Yeah, there's one on the phone. It's fine, I can see.
It's... I can't even see nothing.
No, I know, that's because your eyes aren't
bad. It's... there's still a black hole.
It's fine.
You're going to see those clothes.
It's fine. I've checked it before.
Yeah, don't make it. I've never had a mango, fresh mango before. You want to see the bloody palaver, the bloody thing with them?
Yeah. It's very random that they sent them back.
That is ridiculous. They're not right. And the thing is, to put them in paper bags.
Yeah.
With a banana. Have any bananas? No, we never ordered bananas.
No. Oh, I'll put that on the list for Kathy.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't.
She's what?
I can't. I'll wait till my phone's talking. She did ask what we needed when she came back.
Yeah, no, but I'm just saying, they should go to yellow, to red. Green,
yeah.
Yellow and red.
Well, it does say wonky mango, so it kind of says it all.
Wonky? They're a waste of money.
Yeah, I know.
Who in the hell... that's the top. Oh, no, it's the bottom.
What?
Yeah,
that is the top of the, where the ribbit is.
No, no, that's the stem. It's supposed to be... well, anyway.
Well, I won't be eating them anyway.
But it's got a... But they're supposed to be soft, so they're not ripe. And the best thing to do is lay them out here. Room temperature. Put them in the microwave. And cutting them, it's got a hard core.
I was going to say, didn't it have a hard, yeah.
It's got run. It's about 3/4 of an inch, and it's... the same shape as it.
Yeah.
It starts there,
oh, no,
and then it goes. And I've just been looking at it, yet. And you don't cut them that way because you can't cut them.
No, you got to cut them long ways.
Long, and you've got to get these things for when you corn in the cob.
Oh yeah.
Stick them in.
Eat it
on that. No, not eat it. Skin it.
Oh, you got peel.
And then you've got to cut it.
Oh, that's too much effort. That.
I know.
Jeez.
You want to see the procedure you're going to get through?
To eat a mango.
You think you just take the skin off it and eat it? Go like that.
Yeah.
You can't even cut it. You have to cut it down the way, and you hit the hard core, and you peel it with a potato peeler, but it's not ready. God, is it right? Not right. Fresh. So I don't think we'll be eating them for a while. I'm trying them, seeing what we can do with them. Morrison must have a rich clientele. Mangoes for breakfast. Any paper bags? No, throw that, Anthony. We don't have paper bags nowadays. But we're in America. We have plenty of paper bags. You can wrap it in a towel.
Thank you.
You can see the height here, that's about the amount you want.
Yeah.
And then putting a bit of hot water in it, cooks it quicker. I usually just put cold water in it.
Yeah.
It's about as hot. Just enough to cover it and make it.
Yeah.
And then I've got just a little bit of milk because I don't want to use all the milk, but that's pretty good. Is this the... oh, that's just...
that's that battery.
Oh, I can see that's a camera. No, but I thought you'd have had a couple of lights still shining on it.
Because then you get too much reflection of the light.
Hey, I know you've got...
I mean, it's already reflecting off the floor, so I can't... do too much more with it. I'd have to come on the floor and black carpet or something.
Thank you. spoonful.